starting to build a little bit on the Del Mar. And around, it's a great eating fish, a wonderful smoked fish, locally. He's one of the finest rod and reel men I've ever met. A nice Barracuda on board the Del Mar. That's what Rick would like to see out there with another Barracuda. Now, and then we'll be back with even more. We'll give you one final look at the last big Barracuda to hit the deck of the Del Mar.